the map is really what tells the story about why Harrisburg needs a LERTA now as part of that toolbox to encourage redevelopment. If you look at that map, pink are properties that are already owned by, pinks are the repository, are those properties that are in repository, so those are not tax-producing properties. The turquoise are already owned by the redevelopment authority, so those are non-tax-producing properties. The orange and the yellows are already properties that are condemned. Some might be producing taxes, but many of them are not. But altogether, there probably are about 500 parcels in that, in those, you know, made up of pink, turquoise, and orange. Your budget is based heavily on tax revenue. So if you are not getting any taxes from those properties, what are you going to do to make them more tax producing? The Redevelopment Authority has owned many of those properties for years, so nothing is happening. So the idea is to get a tool to incentivize, to allow for site assembly, which is what our land bank can do, and also the Redevelopment Authority has been doing that, and allows us to do some more aggressive marketing of these properties for developers and say to them, look, we can assemble properties to make an impact in those neighborhoods. Many of them are residential. As you can see, there's a high density there. Where you can see the purple and the pink, and then that's ideal for marketing to developers to say, look, you know, we have these properties. We would guide them toward those areas. We would say, look, this is available, and we can help craft a strategy. But one of those pieces of that strategy is a LERTA. And they're not tax producing now, so what can we do to make